Hello children, I am back with the new lesson of English. In our daily routine, we use many sentences, many words. That's why there are so many words. So how to frame words? Let's learn how to frame words. There is a lesson number 6. Frame words. Frame words. Look and learn these charts. There is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 charts. So, here is a 3 column. 1, 2 and 3. Here are some letters. Here are 2 letters. 1 and 2. So, let's learn the words. B, A and ban. C, A and can. F, A N fan. M A N man. P A N pan. V A N van. Do you understand the chart? Do you understand the table? Very good. This is the simplest method to make or to frame short words. Next, learn another chart. D, E, N, Den. H, E, N, Hen. M, E, N, Men. P, E, N, Pen. T, E, N, Ten. So simple. Next table is P, I, N, Pin. T, I, N, Tin. B, I, N, Bean. F, I, N, Fin. W, I, N, Win. Next is B, O, W, Bow. C, O, W, Cow. H, O, W, How. N, O, W, now. W, O, W, wow. This is the simplest method. What to do? Take one letter from here and then take next letter and afterward this and make words like this way. Let's learn next chart. F, U, N, fun. R, U, N, run. S, U, N, sun. B, U, N, bun. We can say these all are rhyming words. These words are rhyme with each other. These words are rhymes with each other. These words are rhyme with each other. And these words also rhyme with each other. And last chart's words also rhyme with each other. Only first letters are different. And 1, 2, 2nd and 3rd letters are same. Like this way you can use this method and to solve another tables. I have prepared some homework for you. These are also tables. You can follow the previous method to make or to frame words. See, C-O-T, cot. Very good. C-O-T, cot. Like this way, you can use these letters and write after it these letters and write words, frame words and write here. Next is also like this way, F-A-T, fat. Write here, M-A-T, mat. BAT, BAT. Understood? There is also next exercise for you. Listen and circle the odd man out. You have to find which is odd word in these words. See, first is bat, BAT, bat. Second is BED, bed. Third one is BOAT, boat. Fourth one is HUT, hut. Which one is odd? Very good. HUT, hut. Because all the first letters are same. B. Only this HUT, hut has H letter. Here is also SUN, sun. LOCK, lock. SACK, sack. SOAP, soap. So which is odd one? Very good. LOCK, lock. Then circle it. Third one is COCK, cock. CAT, cat. DOG, dog. CLAP, clap. Which one is odd? Cock, cat, dog, clap. Very good. Dog. Dog is the different word. So circle the dog. LALADDER, ladder. LEAF, leaf. ROSE, roads. LEMON, lemon. So which one is odd? Very good. ROSE, roads. So circle roads. Next, KEY, key. POT, pot. PEN, pen. PURSE, purse. So which one is odd? KEY, key. Very good. Next is TOP, top. TOY, toy. AXEX, TREE, or TREE, tree. So which one is odd? TTT, only A. That's why X is odd. You can circle the X. Solve this exercise in your notebook and stay at home. Thank you. Have a nice day.